Design Pro is a leading provider of precision automation and machine build services to the medical devices, pharmaceuticals, electronics and automotive industries. Based in Newcastle West, County Limerick, it was set up in 2004 by Paul Collins. The company's impressive international clients include Oral-B, Molex, Tyco Electronics, Boston Scientific and Procter & Gamble. The company provides a complete turnkey solution including problem analysis, design, prototyping, build and installation. It works closely with companies to reduce costs, improve efficiency and deliver a return on investment. The company is constantly developing products and working on new projects.
We're currently working in conjunction with a company that's been spawned out of UL. And it's a new machine for recycling LCD screens and televisions. One of the first of its kind in the world. Now we're actually designing up the machine to be market ready and everything as well to do this mass recycling of those screens.
The company's flexibility is a big selling point.
We design and develop in around what is really required. And I suppose it's a very personal touch from us as well.
The firm, which employs around 15 people, is now really competing with foreign engineering firms and making a name for itself.
As over the years, engineering coming from Switzerland and Germany really got a foothold in this country for a lot of automation. The consensus was there that we had to go to those countries or to the US to get the machines. That's coming back in-house a bit more now, and we're really competing against them, and we're winning the contracts.
Turnover over the last 3 years has doubled each year, and there has been significant investment in machinery, which will lead to even further growth.